Covington County Hospital is set to receive federal aid to improve mental health care and substance abuse treatment.
We're excited about being able to provide services that are currently not adequately provided.
We take a look at the details tonight at 6:00.